Time to check out what's trending now, and no story is hotter than this one.
Today we caught up with South Florida's newest firefighter. This is Dylan Lindsey in action. He's Fort Lauderdale's firefighter for the day. The 6-year-old leukemia patient wore his badge with pride. Dylan loved touring the rescue trucks and ladders, and when he grows up, what do you think he plans to be?
Ah, firefighter. Big smile on his face.